soldier salute. Do some push-ups, then some pull-ups, then some sit-ups, then you get up, then you creep up, and then you vest up and let's go.
Yo, yeah, I like to welcome you to this groundbreaking musical, Freedom's Journal. I'm your host with the most, Mr. Emphatic, with my comrade, Trez. DMC. Together, we bring to you this social, political, conceptual, black power revolution. And we're called completion. And we're from Jersey. I said New Jersey. Let's ride.
Freedom's Journal was the first black newspaper. It was established in New York. It ran from 1827 to 1829. The idea behind Freedom's Journal to provide a platform for black people to speak for ourselves politically, culturally, socially, and to economically connect us throughout Africa's diaspora. The two authors of this first black newspaper is John B. Rushworm and Samuel E. Cornish.
So you see, it's with great pride, honor, and integrity, we carry on this freedom fighting legacy. And we take this music very seriously. We welcome confrontation, and we don't backpedal either. Just like 10 Dogs said, rap is some real hardcore shit. It's nothing you can put in a movie with a bunch of turtles. It's nothing that should be made a mockery of this white rapper show. It can't be covered in an 8-mile radius of trailer parks. Welcome to the uncompromising.